have known for a while that the 2015 New York Auto Show would mark the debut of Cadillac's latest flagship model. But after months of waiting as Caddy slowly revealed details, the 2016 Cadillac CT6 has finally arrived. The sedan is a technological tour de force for the brand and inaugurates a long list of new technologies. The CT6 will begin production at the Detroit Hamtramck assembly plant in late 2015 and will go on sale with three engine options. Caddy won't release final figures yet, but based on preliminary numbers, we know the base 2.0-liter turbocharged four-cylinder will make 265 horsepower. Stepping up to the newly revised 3.6-liter V6 will net buyers an estimated 335 HP, and finally there will be the 3.0-liter twin-turbo V6 with an output of around 400 horsepower. All of these engines will be mated to 8-speed automatic transmissions, and 6-cylinder models will get standard all-wheel drive that will be able to constantly vary the power sent to the front wheels. Carrying those powertrains is the new, aluminum-intensive Omega architecture. In addition to the lightweight metal making up the platform, the entire exterior also uses it to provide an estimated curb weight of less than 3,700 pounds. The decision to shed mass makes the CT6 a featherweight in its Class 4 comparison. The lightest, 6-cylinder Audi A8 weighs 4,365 pounds. The sedan rides on a 122.4-inch wheelbase and is 204 inches long. That makes the Cadillac about 1.3 inches shorter than the smallest BMW 7 Series, but the Caddy is projected to tip the scales at less than both the big Bimmer and even the 5 Series, too. Cadillac wants the CT6 to be a luxury sedan that drivers can enjoy. In addition to the low weight, there's an available active chassis system throughout the range with rear-wheel steering and magnetic ride control. When combined with the all-wheel drive system, it means every corner of the car is both driving and steering the vehicle. Inside, the CT6 offers a ton of tech and luxury. Drivers are held in massaging, leather seats, and rear passengers also get adjustable chairs that are heated and cooled. Quad zone climate controls keep everyone comfortable. Plus, in addition to the 34-speaker Bose audio system and streaming rearview mirror, there are features like a 10.2-inch Q infotainment system with a capacitive touchscreen and console-mounted touchpad. The display also shows a 360-degree view outside and can even record video when the security system is activated.